trapped in the concept, falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.
What's up, welcome back to another episode. Sorry, I'm looking at this piece. Oh, that's the one for Rogue.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Silverhand.
Don't pester me.
Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Rather get hurt wrong.
Fucking fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seemed to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name.
What's up, Joe? Want some?
Your first time here, isn't it? Want some advice?
Johnny?
Oh, stinks, Engels.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
God, this fucking town. Hey, Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Need your help.
You're wasting my...
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
I got a job for you, too. Urgent, but pays right.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He's
Pick
now.
It up, okay?
Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last
so
time
So this
he...
time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
Pays double your standard rate.
Triple it. And you come with us now. Because if she doesn't trust you, neither do I.
You're wasting my time.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Aren't you Mr. Pop?
You wanna play? Me? Come on!
It cannot
That's
be!
How we're gonna play it?
Just
elevator,
up.
Quick!
Anyone else? Anyone?
It's gonna take much longer.
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more. Pick it up, okay?
We're parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know it.
Arasaka.
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a... You're wasting my time.
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower, and they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right.
You're wasting my time.
You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Pick it up. Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Mainframe.
They're opening fire!
The mainframe.
Great. Now focus.
Ready or not, here they come.
He's really going for it.
Hey! Leave a little for me!
Give me a sec. I'll get it open. Cover me.
Let's finish this quick.
Got four in view. Headed this way.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Got four headed out.
5 seconds and we're in. Ready?
Well, we won.
Come on, we're good.
No surprise.
Ready or not, here they come.
Door's armored so thick we could use a tank. Solutions, anyone?
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Huh. Now I
see
why we brought him along.
3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
Just warming up.
Too late.
I would advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt.
Is she?
Alt, come on, don't do this.
You're wasting my time.
Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man.
Won't change her. She's not.
Pick it up.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
We gotta go. Johnny! She's dead.
Well, spit it out.
You're wasting my time.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
all fled into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. Voodoo boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Beyond, there are no borders.
What the fuck?
Have yet returned. She will be the first.
I held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the core to the other side.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
Get to the other side. Brigitte.
What the?
Alt!
Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
To save my life? What's it gonna cost?
Netwatch propaganda has been effective. Do you see me as a demon who requires a pact signed in blood?
Listen, I'm just trying to survive.
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
What can you do for me, exactly?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
So you managed to survive.
No thanks to you, I'm sure.
You must not take any of this personally. We seek Silverhand's construct. You are unlucky. Have accident. Get involved.
So it's okay to make me the fool? That how you do biz? Maybe I ought to give Alt a heads up.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. Dad'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
Actually, was just on my way out. Gotta be pretty disappointed.
With what?
That you can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
What was that memo way above your pay grade? Like the biochip was.
Oh, you tried to provoke me. Is this wise, you think?
Bingo. How am I doing so far?
See that? Fuck those cunts.
Whatever you gotta say, say it. Got something eating at your code, that's clear.
Been trying to learn how you're wired this whole time. To know who I'm dealing with. Thought you were just unlucky at first. But I kept watching, and finally realized what your problem is. You're a dirt boy from Haywood who found the guts to walk a few extra blocks.
Let's cut this juvenile bullshit.
I'm just trying to help you.
Well, I neither want, nor do I need, your help. Just go. Had enough of you.
You don't know me, but you will.
Oh, shit,
name's
not good.
Dino. Deal with downtown, city center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
our game.
No, please, no.
Go ahead, make me a car, bro. I'll go meet you tomorrow. I'm in there. I'm gonna get both of them. What?
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city. Suits know one spark's all it takes for Japantown to go up in flames.
Riots are always best put down by folks not sporting your brand name.
Ah, you are here. There's no time to waste, B.
Why? What are we doing here?
You shall learn soon. I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
And how you aim to manage that?
While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Right? Then what?
I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work. Let us move on. To take control of the float is one thing. But not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, getting more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network, that is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
Done. System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sit. I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Bridge we might cross, but only might. We'll see.
Glad we're on the same page. You never know what a dog's thinking. Might be the same thing.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One. We break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half. We hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convinced Hanako-sama of the truth.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
You're a stranger in a strange land. I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Huh? I have decided to double the amount of our active Night City security forces. President Myers has
eliminated the last obstacle between himself and the complete power.
They
surrendered it to him.
Tell me then, what do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka, an empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could've kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Wait, think she's complicit in Saburo's murder?
I think we are all to blame. We allowed ourselves to be tricked, but we will correct this soon. Will you join me?
Get there on my own, thanks.
Very well. I will soon leave as well. See you there.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end here for this one. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.